It comes down orders establishment of specialized center for juvenile delinquents in Dubai. Sheikh Hamdan bin Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, Crown Prince of Dubai and Chairman of the Executive Council of Dubai, ordered the establishment of specialized center for juvenile delinquents in Dubai. Sheikh Hamdan said during an Executive Council meeting, "I chair today, we approved the establishment of a juvenile care center in Dubai based on the findings of a study carried out by CDA Dubai in coordination with at Dubai Police HQ at Dubai PP and other relevant entities in the Emirates. We aim to rehabilitate juveniles and reintegrate them into society based on the highest global standards in this field. The collaboration of government entities is core to the concept of juvenile rehabilitation in developing proactive solutions that address the causes of delinquency." The Deputy Ruler of Dubai, Sheikh Maktoum bin Mohammed, and members of the Executive Council of Dubai attended the meeting. The decision to establish the center was made on the basis of a study conducted by Community Development Authority Dubai in collaboration with Dubai Police and Dubai Public Prosecution and other concerned entities. The center will provide rehabilitation and intervention programs to reintegrate juvenile delinquents into the community and educate them about their rights and obligations as members of society.